Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm here with Bezo, aka the Plunkit Meta Editor. He's from UK, really really good player, almost as good as GeoWizard, but I think GeoWizard is the best UK player. After that it's Bezo, but yeah, I think it's quite close. I think they're like similar in skill, very very really good player. So today I'll be dueling him, best of 5 ADW, no move multipliers, just as we did with DJ. So yeah, let's see who, if I can like take him down. Oh, he has like a nice buds. Okay, we have Gen 2 here with yellow outer lines. No. Does it say, oh, it says Uppington. Uppington is a city up here. Yeah. I think it says N15 or something. No, it says N14, never mind. 130 kilometers. I saw like a meta in Plunkit that you can use whenever you want 200 kilometers. 200 kilometers is this stripe here in Kaliningrad, so that's always a good measure for 130 kilometers. So yeah, I think I kind of want to go somewhere here. We guess in the same intersection, so that proves how good I am. Yeah, we are like basically on the same spot. Looks like we're gonna be in Australia here. Very red soil. Barista bar, maybe you can see some poles or some like plates. These hills are usually near Alice Springs. And the soil definitely makes sense for Alice Springs. Gen 4 you can find along this highway near Alice Springs, south of Alice Springs, and north of Alice Springs is Gen 3. So yeah, we can't be north of Alice Springs here, but we could be south of Alice Springs. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go in this town called the Gun. No, there's nothing here, never mind. Maybe we're like some town near it. Okay, yeah, this, yeah, there's not even a city name here, so yeah, fair enough, no one found it. Looks like we have a long antenna with this black and white guardrails. This is a very common thing in Russia to do. We have a lot of these plants around and trees, so I think we're somewhere in this area near Irkutsk and Novosibirsk. I think I'm gonna go somewhere like here. Okay, nice nice guess by Bezo there. I was on the wrong ground, but yeah, he got the right one. Next round here, we are in somewhere in Europe. He guessed. I don't know the country, but I'm thinking somewhere like Czechoslovakia or something. I'm gonna go for Czechia. And yeah, if any being Czechia, so we take a good we take him off a good amount of points. Next round here, we have a Brazilian pole with this inlands on the pole, and a South American antenna. A very red soil, looks kind of northern, maybe near Maranhão. I'll give Maranhão a shout. Yeah, we both went Maranhão, so fair enough. Yeah, like there are a lot of palm trees around here, near in the north part, and also the sun wasn't in the north, it was kind of to the south, so. Next up we have the black and white signpost, and we're driving on the left, so that indicates Malaysia. It kind of feels like a bit dry. Usually the north part of Malaysia is a bit drier than the south, so I think I'll try north. Oh, it wasn't even mainland. Okay, I was so sure it was mainland there. Borneo didn't even cross my mind, to be honest, but yeah, nice guess by Bezo. Have some Spanish guardrail here with this yellow thing on the guardrail. This yellow thing only is used by Spain. Also, these thick signposts are also Spanish. I think I'm just gonna go somewhere in the middle. It was a bit south, so yeah, Bezos seems to be a tough opponent so far. We have these three thick things at the pole, which is a Sri Lankan one. Also, the Sri Lankan car uses this French flag at the front of the car. Who is just in the middle? And he's closer again. I'm hoping now for like a big country. Maybe we can take some points off him. Looks like we're gonna be in the Netherlands with this black, I mean red and white thing. And also brick houses is also a good clue for Netherlands. Was a bit north, so at least I think I've won like two rounds in this game. Next up we got double yellow in the middle, and this is a yellow license plate. Yellow license plate can be found in New York, New Mexico, and Alaska. I think I'm forgetting one, but I think those are the three that use. So yeah, this definitely looks like New York. So and there's probably like a road maybe here. Wait, what? Did he not see the yellow plate? Oh no. Oh no. Well, that was unlucky from his side. How did he not see the yellow plate there? But unlucky. Does he know it's no move? Probably he does, but yeah, it's 1-0 so far. Was quite unlucky for him, but yeah, let's move on to the second game. Next up, we also have again this double yellow in the middle. We don't have a front plate, so that's helpful. This doesn't feel south, and if it's not feel south with no front plate, it's like Tennessee or Kentucky or something around there. Arkansas, yeah, also makes sense. Yeah, he went for the south states, didn't feel south to me, but let's move to the next round. Looks like we don't have an antenna here. I think not antenna. I think Ecuador always has an antenna. But that excludes that. But yeah, we have a small license plate, so we can't be in Brazil or Colombia, so we should be in Mexico here. Also, the sun should be south. I think I'm just gonna go somewhere in like Mexico City. Yeah, we both went there. I mean, Mexico City is always a good hedge in Mexico. It's usually around this area. Have a lot of corn. It reminds me of Serbia, because there's a lot of corn in Serbia, but we have an antenna. Serbia usually doesn't have an antenna in like roads covered like this. Serbia usually has antenna in highways. I am not sure of the country here. I'm thinking like Austria or Slovenia. He guessed. I'm not sure of the country to be honest, but I think I'll give like Slovenia or something like that, the south. Yeah, it was Slovenia, so makes sense. He went for France, so we take 2k points there. It was a nice guess by me. Again, a small antenna, and I think we have some German there. This reminds me of a lot of Austria, even though there aren't any bowlers around, which is quite surprising. Maybe it's not Austria, but we have this thing. Yeah, okay, it is Austria. Very weird, there weren't any bowlers around. But yeah, he went a bit west. Those weren't the Alps, but the next round here. Yule stands for Yulica, I think, also, which is a street name for Poland, but a lot of other countries use Ulica. We have this Polish sign, which like has this red thin red outer border and has like a yellow in the middle. This sign can only be found in Poland. Have a small license plates. Oh wait, never mind, we don't, that was just a bait. We have a lot of Turkish, yeah, we might have a Turkish flag around. I think it says like the city names usually in the card, I mean, trash bins. DSE. I'm not sure where that is. I think I'll just go somewhere near Istanbul. Oh, okay, he found the city. I didn't really pay attention to what the sign said, but nice guess by him. Next round here. It's Gen 2, so can barely like make the state name, I think. Over there, are some Port Edward. R61 is like somewhere here, is it not? Oh yeah, there's R61. I mean, I found it, so wait. Oh, is it like over there? No, never mind again. Yeah, he guessed on the road, or he guessed on the intersection. I didn't pay attention to like the road. I just tried to pressure. Should been silly with this thick white car. This car can only be found in Chile. And also this pole is also Chile with these two inlands and not four, I think, unlike Brazil. I think we're somewhere near Santiago. It doesn't feel like, yeah, it was, it didn't feel like down there. Like this area is a lot more tropical, or and this area is a lot drier. It felt more drier, but yeah, I can see why he is there. We have a red license plate here, and like these brick houses, so it should be in Belgium. Yeah, I was a bit south. I think it was hilly as well, maybe. Yeah, this area of Belgium is usually more hilly. Ooh, this is not the round we want to see, but Beza wants to see. I think we're in Brazil here, somewhere in the Amazon. Or are we? No, I think this is a Brazilian sign. I think it's the game ends here. I have no idea where to go. I think I wanna head like somewhere near Amapá, Maranhão, and like here. Okay, never mind. It was Brazil, it was Brazil. I mean, Cambodia. Man, that's unlucky. I've definitely seen a similar sign to Brazil, but it threw me off, so. Okay, well played, well played. 1-1. Okay, we have this yellow and white road lines, which can be found only in the Philippines. Also, this orange signpost feels a bit flat, but we have palm trees. It's either like Davao or something. Or a bit south? No, it wasn't. Okay, it was north. None of us got the northern vibe, but oh, we have Vik. Vik is a big city in Iceland. And Hvolsvur, oh, here it is. And the intersection is to the west, so it should be this. I think, or is it this one? Oh, it's this one. Yeah, okay. It was the one south, but yeah, I didn't align the road. Oh, he didn't even find it, but he got quite close. He got the road right. Oh, we have an Indonesian license plate with these three white sections. There aren't any roofs around. or like province names. I don't think this is Java. This is like Kalimantan or like South Sumatra. Let's see where he goes. Yeah, it was Sumatra, okay. He also went there for Sumatra, I think. Riau. Yeah, I think it's like mostly impossible to tell where you are in these urban rounds. Sun is north, double white in the middle, and Gen 2. Mountains like this, I think it should be somewhere near Cape Town. Okay, he also got that. I didn't really feel like that area. I just like wanted to hedge between this area and the other one. Okay, we have a Philippines car with this black and white car. And feels quite north, mostly because it's dry. The area is near north of Manila is very dry, like north of the mountains as well there, but yeah, ended up being a good guess. But unfortunately no multipliers. Next round we have Canada again. Oh, this is a repeat. This is a repeat. It was like somewhere here, I think. Yeah, nice. Okay, not bad. He guessed fast, thinking I didn't see the red sign, but little did he know it was a repeat. Let's see the. Okay, we have this mirror. Which this silver section doesn't go all the way to the triangle, so we know we're gonna be like near Bishkek in the east side, and feels kind of flat. So Bishkek, I'll go for Bishkek. Yeah, I was in this intersection. I mean, I didn't have time to find it, but he also got the right region. Next round. Feels quite Central European. We have Ulica. We have a blue stripe, so that excludes Croatia. But we have a like red house number here, which is Slovenia, I think, or could be Czech, I think. But no, it wasn't. It was Slovakia. Never mind. Slovenia. Usually has this red road like house numbers, but fair enough. Now we have yellow in the middle, which is quite interesting for Nigeria. But look at this, the soil is so red and it feels like a big city, so it's either gonna be Enugu or Benin City. But this is not a Benin City follow car, this is just the normal follow car, so I think I'll go Enugu. Yeah, he also went to Nugu with this red soil, very red soil. It's either gonna be one of the two if you're in a big city, and always check for the follow car. Driving on the right, okay, I really was thinking Southeast Asia here. Oh, and you have Mexican border, so we're somewhere in Mexico here. Feels like somewhere here, maybe. I was just downtown Yucatan. It didn't feel like Yucatan to me. But yeah, we get he takes off a good amount of damage. We're on a bridge here. We have this white car. We're in Bangladesh. If you see white car and you know you're in Bangladesh, you are south of Dhaka. I don't think this car goes north of Dhaka, so we're either in Khulna or like Chattogram area. Okay, we were in Khulna area this time. He went near Dhaka. I don't know if he knows the meta, but I'm guessing he knows. Maybe he wanted to hedge. We're on the R63. R61. Oh, there's R63. and we're in Alice and King's William Town. Oh, there's Alice. It's this intersection. I didn't plug in time, but yeah, we should be quite close. Yeah, this one. Oh, he didn't found it, so that's game. GG's. I just knew 61 was in this era, so I would guess 63 somewhere nearby. So it's 2-2 and 1 now. So let's see if Bezo can make a comeback. Looks like we're in the US again. And can't really make out the license plate, but we're on the 80 highway. 80 highway is like somewhere up here. And there's 80. Looks very dry, which is quite interesting. We can't even make the city names. I think I'm just gonna go Rock Springs. Oh, okay. This guy didn't even plunk in the right highway, but okay, bro. I guess I should have gone more west because of how dry it felt. I forgot. Wait, is this that one location? No, I don't think it is. It reminds me of a road near my house. I think I'm still gonna go for it, but it could be like Santarem. There was a mapa, okay. Nice catch there. There weren't any roofs around to make sure it was a mapa, but nice out. I know there's like some smoke meta in a mapa, but I didn't really pay attention to that. We're in Romania here with these thick holy poles. Feels quite hilly, so maybe this area. Okay, we both thought the same. It was just in the middle. Thankfully, that Brazil round wasn't in multipliers. Oh, it's this location, I think. Oh, I think it's this location. I don't know if he knows it, but it's like a bait location somewhere up here near the airport. Or is it? Wait, is this not here? Why does the road not line up? I'm still gonna go for it anyways, but the road doesn't really line up. No, bro. Okay, I'm starting to doubt myself. The road doesn't line up, but okay, never mind. He did. How did I? Oh, because it was here. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. I thought it was gonna be on the yellow road. Okay. That's why you play ADW. It feels very Amazonian, and we're in Colombia. With this very like dark soil, and it feels very flat. So south of the mountains, like here, is a good south. Yeah, okay. He went in Bogota, but it was all the way up there. Oh, okay. I thought like an NMK, but we have an antenna. NMK doesn't have an antenna. Oh no. Okay, I hope. Okay, we have a red things on the guardrail, so we can exclude the Spain. So I think we're gonna be in Italy here. Could be. Is it? I don't know. Oh, could be Bulgaria, maybe. Oh yeah, it was Bulgaria. Oh. Okay, at least it's only one key points. Could have been a lot worse. We're driving on the right. Nothing. This is a French by. Yeah. This is a French bollard and a French sign. Where about in Spain? I'm in France. I think I'm just gonna go in the middle. Don't want to risk too much. Okay, it was just in the dead middle. Pretty close game so far. Looks like we're gonna be in France again. Hopefully I can see like a phone number. I don't think there is here, but I'm probably just missing it. Phone numbers in France are very, very easy and very, very helpful. They only have five phone numbers. Yeah, I'm thinking Beza always searches. Searches for one as well, but I think I'm just gonna go to Paris again. Okay, nice. I think that's enough to win. Yep, GG's to Bezo. We went 3-1. He had some really nice guesses, really tough opponent, and yeah, GG's to him. Almost a Bezo K player, but yeah, this Alaska I guess was quite tough. So yeah, really nice matches with Bezo here. I don't think who I will be playing against, but yeah, hopefully you enjoyed today's video playing with the world's best meta editor, and see you all in the next video.